They say that I am greedy. There's a rumor in the palace. Do they think I'm hard of hearing? Well, I shan't react with malice. For I freely do admit I've got an appetite to satisfy, and all my royal citizens are duty bound to gratify the king.
The king! The king!
The king!
They say that I'm a miser. They've the nerve to moan and mutter. Do they think I'm none the wiser? Well, it doesn't make me shudder. For I freely will confess it, I've got treasure chests to fill. And I promise all my subjects, if it kills them all, I will, for I'm the king.
The king! The king!
The king!
A king is thirsty. A king has needs. A king needs fuel for his masterly deeds. They say I overdo it. Yes, I hear them in their chambers. Well, I will not pursue it. I'm not issuing disclaimers. For I have a royal hunger for the most that I can get. And you all must try to please me and appease me, for I haven't finished yet.
He hasn't finished yet. He hasn't finished yet. He hasn't finished yet.
A king is lonely as nights grow cold. A king must fill up his coffers with
gold.
So let us tour the countryside, and surely we'll discover some farmland underutilized, some hidden mine or other. And then for the glory of the throne, I'll grab it for my very own, and trim the meat off every bone, for I'm the king!